The table of contents for the book Railway Tracks, Design, Construction, Maintenance outlines key aspects of railway engineering. Here's a summary of the topics covered in each chapter. 1. Efforts affecting the railway line. Discusses the forces and stresses that act on railway tracks, including dynamic and static loads, environmental effects, and operational impacts. 2. Components of the railway line. Describes the fundamental elements of a railway system, such as rails, sleepers, ballast, fastenings, and subgrade. 3. Turnouts. Covers the design, function, and types of turnouts, switches, used for routing trains from one track to another. 4. Stations. Explores station design, classification, facilities, and operational considerations for passenger and freight traffic. 5. Curves. Examines the geometric design of railway curves, including horizontal and vertical alignment, superelevation, and associated calculations. 6. Welding of rails. Discusses rail welding techniques, advantages of continuous welded rails, CWR, and methods to address thermal expansion and stresses. 7. Manual maintenance. Details traditional methods for track inspection and upkeep, focusing on manual labor and tools. 8. Mechanical maintenance. Highlights modern mechanized techniques for track maintenance, including tamping, grinding, and ballast cleaning machines. 9. Bridges. Covers railway bridge design, construction materials, and maintenance strategies. 10. Sand dunes. Discusses challenges posed by sand dunes in desert areas and measures to mitigate their effects on railway tracks. 11. Subway, metro. Focuses on the design, construction, and operation of underground metro systems, including ventilation, safety, and electrification. 12. Train accidents. Analyzes common causes of train accidents, prevention strategies, and post-accident investigations. Dear sirs, this is a quick summary of the contents of the book that you can download from the Amazon Kindle website, which was written by the author in a simple and understandable educational style and can be used as a comprehensive research on railway engineering. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.